40 years ago, when I was a student in Paris, I was reading about the psychological gesture from Michael Chekhov, and I came across these sculptures at the Rodin Museum. The sculptures of these men were so full of feeling, so full of their fate. It was a door suddenly opened to my understanding about what Chekhov was talking about.
To have encountered them again here in Brooklyn was really a wonderful treat.